the 23rd of December, 2023. Unlawful termination. Antoinette Lattouf claims ABC chief made call to sack her. Antoinette Lattouf was asked not to return on Wednesday for the remaining two shifts on her contract over social media posts about the Israel-Hamas conflict.